This is where all the magic happened last year, final lap of the Cup race.
Looked a lot like that, didn't it?
Allmendinger had a front row seat for that, and it didn't work out for him, and there it is! Contact, Creed goes sideways, A.J. Allmendinger takes over the race lead, and William Byron trying to get by. Turn 20, back to the start-finish line.
On your left.
William running him high off the corner there.